So let's go get into the small bed.